the dinosaur definitely lives up to its name. It's almost 6 foot long, and they like to run around the Amazon. Fairly huge, hefty thing. Being so big, they like to hunt in those massive Amazon and rivers. They like to eat piranhas, and they can even eat stuff as big as caiman and anacondas as well. So they can go after really, really big stuff. Now these dogs in front of you today, these are North American River otters, so they're not our native otter that we get here in the UK. They are called Eurasian otters. They do look very similar to the ones we've got here in the UK. There's sort of two main differences. One is these girls are just that little bit bigger than the ones you've got here in the UK. And then the other difference is their noses. If you look at these girls' cute faces, hopefully one will come back up, you will see they've got quite a big black nose and it's sort of an ace of spades sort of shape. Whereas here in the UK, our otters have a small, pinky brown nose. But other than that, they look very, very similar indeed. So introducing a bit more formally to the girls we've got here in front of us today. So it's a family, it's a mother and her two daughters. So I'll chuck a fish in and we'll see who grabs it first, but I'm pretty sure I know who is going to grab it first. So first up, the one who's grabbed it at the back there, that is Haha, that is one of the daughters. You've got Flo in the middle there, who is mum, and then you've got Minnie, the other daughter, down the front here, because Minnie doesn't like to swim too far for her food. Now, when it comes to Flo, mum, she is 16 years old, and she actually came to us from a wildlife park that was sadly closing down. But luckily for us, at that time, we were looking for some otters, so we were able to rehome her. And what was a really lovely surprise is that she actually came to us pregnant, and then that's how we got Minnie and Haha. Now, Minnie and Haha, they're 9 years old now, so fully grown. And when they were born here at Slimbridge, they were sort of the size of a guinea pig, really small, cute little fluffy things. Little otters just sort of squeak all the time. They're also born pretty defenceless. They're born with their eyes shut, and they don't open until about 5 weeks after they're born. So they stay in the hole with mum for a couple of months or until she feels confident enough to sort of take them out for their first little excursion into the wild. And then not long after she gets a bit more comfortable with them out of the hole, she'll take them for their very first swimming lesson. Now, she wants to get them in the water and swimming as soon as possible for two main reasons. One, that she can start teaching them how to hunt, and of course it takes it off her a little bit if they can start finding their own food. But the main reason why is because it's a lot safer for them in the water. Now, otters, they're not slow on land, but there are a lot of things that are faster than them, especially if they've got little ones, it just leaves them a little bit slow on the land. But when it comes to the water, they're pretty much untouchable, especially in the freshwater rivers and things like that.